I need someone to show me my place in all this.
With only two legs.
Yeah!
mushroom mesa. Now these are mushrooms I wouldn't want a mouthful of.
Super, there goes their bush stool.
The Honig has crashed out of the rain. Tough to watch, but the crowd seems to like it.
Whoa! This is more like it!
Fitting these boss through the notch is like fitting Java into a X-34 land speeder. It's gonna be tight.
Somehow you knew it!
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Mom! Look at all the credits we have!
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee! Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Oh, Master Anakin. I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Thank you.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us here, isn't no liking Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
Obi-Wan, muy muy grumpy Jedi.
I am unable to help, but another solution will reveal itself, I'm sure.
Fresh update. But my sisters have meaning again, apparently.
Anakin, drop down!
Oh! Goober fish! Oh. Go! Tell them to take off!
My young apprentice, you know what to do.
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been a Sith Lord.
That's Coruscant. The entire planet is one big city.
There's no sand anywhere.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi. It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the I'm anxious to hear about the... The Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice. Transport ships will take us to the Senate building. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed.
Delightful.
Ride somewhere else? Look no further. You ready to hit the tracks? You'll be there in no time.
Ah, there you are. Are you ready to begin the meeting?
Yeah.
Do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Your Highness?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
Also not knowing a boss like this, sir. She's as stubborn like a bamba.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
Thank you.
Available day and night, so just pop by when you need.
So uncivilized. This will be easy. What did we hear?
Who's son.
Nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course, sir. Who can hide them? When in trouble, go to sacred place. Mechanics no find them there. Follows me. Here, Issa found a secret entrance. We should be needing secret key to get in secret place. Issa know it found here somewhere. Here we are. But it looks broken. Use a fix and use to enter secret place.
Talk about using your head.
Missa sure boss not be this way.
Oh!
answer this.
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra Kwikuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we stop being friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
The Gungans will do their part. But if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to Theed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help.
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound like helping.
Oh!